Come on. I know you can do this, Minecraft. I just wanna play a new version. Let's go!
Guys, we have Minecraft Caves and Cliff Part 2. I waited the whole day just to record this bit during the nighttime because I'm at my mother's hotel while she's singing, and I'm just waiting for a time when she's not here. Okay, let's see some stuff that they freaking have. This is exciting, man. The Caves and Cliff Part 2 update has arrived, bringing new features and more to explore. New cave generation, new cave mountain biomes like lush caves and jank peaks, and fixed over 70 bucks. Yay. Cliff game and ore generation. Okay. Let's see. Continue. Ooh, I like the background. That is the new cave generation. Pretty cool. We have our normal world here. Let's create a random world and let's see the new... I'm going to test out the blocks, though. I'm not going to be speedrunning the game because that's pretty weird to be speedrunning. While you're testing a game, you also speedrun. I mean, yes, that's a cool idea. But just not something I would do. Let's create the game. And we're just going to see stuff that is in the game. And we're going to be seeing, like, whatever. Yo, okay. We have other side. That's pretty cool. From my... Bro. Insane. If only I had my mod packs. Like, I do actually practice mods. Like, I do... Oh, it's kind of laggy, though. But I do actually have mods and stuff. Yo, this is actually kind of cool. Okay, it's gonna be a bit laggy, but it's okay. That's a lot of bamboo here. You saw that as well. Let's go down a bit. And that seems to be the normal views. I really want to see the mountain tops though. Those are pretty cool. Watch me fail for like 2 seconds. Okay, I'ma try, man. I'ma try to fly. No. Yay. Oh, come on. Bro, what is this? Normal cave generator, this won't be so easy for finding caves. The lava, I can make another portal very quick. Oops, I just made a mistake, but you know, it's okay. It's fine, it's fine. It's fine. Just go. Yeah, I think we need to watch out for mobs. What? This is not normal. There's like so little mobs. I'm only having night vision. This is why it's so bright for you guys and for me. It's bright because I'm using the night vision. Obviously, I have the pot just in my hand. My splash potion of splash potion. Oh my! I can't see English. Splash potion. But these are so little mobs. These will be so easy. I can just like get a creeper and be like and just like run away. System is actually like, if you're just starting to get into Minecraft, just be blessed with what you have right now, because when the OGs play Minecraft, we play Minecraft. Why is this so new to me? And yo, this is we found diamonds. Okay, is that like an open gate? Can I go mining? What? Okay. Amazing. Okay. What? Like, guys, you don't understand how much shock I am in. Amazing. Like, they have more ore generation now, so it's easier to find diamonds. Thank you, Minecraft. Thank you, Mojang. I'm not Minecraft, Mojang. Minecraft is just a game. The game they made. Essentially, thank you so much, Mojang. You are a winner. Okay, Mojang, I'm telling you guys. I'm telling you. This will be heaven. This will be heaven, guys. Finding diamonds, like this is the Y level that I'm finding diamonds at. It's actually quite higher than when I saw those diamonds. You don't understand. The guys who get Minecraft like immediately now, you guys are so lucky. Wait, why can't I move? What? I can't move my screen. Okay, I'm just looking up then. Okay, now I can move. I was like, my screen was frozen for 2 seconds. But yes, this is, you guys don't understand, this is like not a dream of mine, but I can get, I mean I know you can get glowberries like this, but like what, this is like, this has never come into my head, like, oh, Minecraft can just do, no, this is just like, oh, okay, I can show you guys. So you have to get this. I don't know if I can collect this. I thought I have to use shears, though. I think I wasn't using shears. That's why I was wrong. Okay, yeah, I have to be in survival. Bro. Oh, guys. First of all, if you wanna get coarse dirt, here's the way to get coarse dirt. Or you, oh wait, mate, it's so laggy, mate. This is so laggy. My phone is legit gonna die because of all these fruit berries next to me. I just don't break anything. Okay, now run. Diamond. See, I'm telling you, I'm freaking out at every time there's a diamond. Okay, yeah, this is legit. Wait, what? Okay, like, it's so laggy. See what I'm talking about? Guys, I'm totally gonna be playing this version. I'm gonna be playing this version every single day, guys. Guys, diamond generation. This is gonna be so easy to get diamonds. Lol. It gets me so hard just to get... I can get iron so easily, but getting diamonds is so hard. Now you I'm so jealous of people who, like, get to play this version early. Like, this is the Minecraft they know. Like, this is not the Minecraft, like, normal people know, okay? So don't, like, oh, I played in this. It's not cool to play Minecraft late. Just know that. It's not cool. But man, this is like, look at all, oh wait, is this the Lush Kingdom? I believe this is. Oops, I'm doing this by accident. I no axolotl spawn here. Diamonds, man. I'm just so freaked out by the diamonds and the Lush Kingdoms, man. I mean, that's a very small part of it. There's not more of it. I'm assuming this is part of it. But like, this is how a cave would actually look like. Now the rarest item in the game is actually, I saw emeralds in, I keep finding emeralds one time in my personal Minecraft survival world. I was like, bro, what is happening? How have I not found diamond yet? Like, it was just in a ravine, just comfortably, like, just like, yeah, I'ma chill here. You know, it's fine, I'ma chill. I mean, it's supposed to be a thousand upon thousands of thousands of mobs. Somehow there are only like a couple mobs. Okay, that's actually kind of OP mobs, not gonna lie. But at least these are not near diamonds. I mean, not that I can. Yeah, okay, there's one diamond there. And you can. It's a bit laggy, but trust me, it's fine. Ooh, this is like a hotel. Nice! I mean, I believe I've been in here once. Not once, more than once, but. Yeah, it's just a giant staircase, the whole thing, huh? Sorry if it lags so much. There's a chest here. Ooh, I can fall. What is in the chest? Not much that I would be using in a regular Minecraft run. But yeah. This is actually kind of epic. I'm actually not gonna lie. This is actually really epic. I like this. Yes, the Iron Golem. Oh, the Wandering Trader is here. Trader, yeah. Or traitor, because he's his own by his own, like, society. That's why he's wandering, because he's wondering why they abandoned him. That's not even funny, but you know what, whatever. This is actually pretty cool. I like this. I will do. Okay, no man. Intro, outro, Miguel will in like interest you with his fine story about everything that he's gonna be informing you about. But other than that, well, I guess this is just, we can watch the sun rise down and we can see a beautiful Minecraft world at last down. Thank you for coming, and wow. This is a beautiful land, and thank you Mojang for making this update. A lot of diamonds I saw while I was just searching in creative. Imagine if I was in creative. Up in the, I would be, what is this? Okay. I was trying to have a heartfelt moment, but no, Mojang was like, let me just make water generation OP. And like, ooh, Sand Temple, that's also pretty cool. What? And new Sand Temple from it. Essentially, thank you so much. I have really nothing to say. I don't know why I'm looting this. Oops, that was my mistake. Anything that I could have gotten. Oops, I touched that just to see. Okay, now I'm in creative, that's fine. Yo.
Okay, before the video ends, I just want to say on 10th of December Pacific time, I will be on Twitch doing a winter gathering. Twitch sent me an email and they were like, oh, Nicktoons, can you do it? And I was like, oh, sure. Though it was on my old Twitch account, which I don't use anymore. Now I'm on Nicktoons 5, which is my new Twitch account. please, if you're watching this, if you have Twitch, go to that, go to my Twitch account and press follow, because I really want the, I want those sweet follows, okay? I want those sweet followers, not only subscribers, I want those followers. Also, please go check out my friend Nani. Her channel is in the link in the description. She is super good. Probably gonna put some of my fan art on the video right now. You probably can see it right now. I don't know if my editing skills are super good. But yeah, go sub to her. She's pretty amazing. And that's basically the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Now we're on 1.18. Boys, we are finally grown. Now it's so fast to get diamonds. And yeah.